as well as the Bicycle Series 1900 deck of playing cards. So, I hope your day has been well and that you're ready to relax, play some solitaire, and just have a good night of cards ahead. So, if you enjoy these videos, please let me know by either liking, commenting, or leaving a suggestion. A mixture or all of the three really helps out. Anyway, I don't know about you, but I'm fairly excited for tonight because, one, I enjoy pistachios. Two, I'm curious to see what kind of ASMR you may get from them. And three, just some friends playing solitaire. How could you not be excited about that? So I think we're nice and ready to deal out our first game, and we'll get cracking and do some pistachios momentarily. And I have a good feeling about tonight. What about you? Love the old-fashioned look on these cards so much. So enjoyable. Compliments the pistachios quite well, in my opinion. But hey. Straighten up a little bit. There we go. And that is our first game of the night, so let's see what's in store for us on this first one. And let's crack into. Well, that was kind of simple. Our first pistachio. Nice and green. Don't know why they are, but I enjoy it. Pistachio. stack of glory. Splendid. Just like that, everyone, on our first game of the night, we have our first win with all of these spades in order. Ace to king, as well as all of the clubs in order. Ace to king with all of the hearts, followed by all of the diamonds. It's a wonderful sight. I just realized what I did. You know what? I can't rob us of that. My bad, everybody. I went on autopilot. Okay. Let's just fix that real quick. I bet you. You're like, what the heck are you doing? You fool. Alright, this should be a fairly easy fix. And for that, please call me a dum-dum in the comments, because if I deserve to be called a dum-dum, that is surely a moment to do so. And please, I deserve it on that one. actually, that wasn't too bad. But, my goodness, I'm a little dum-dum. Yes, I am. I really messed up that one. That's for sure. Alright, let's do some cracks. Some cracks. I need to emphasize that one. Pistachio sound would be like the rustling of the skin of the pistachio. I'll do it one more time. That part. Like when you're taking the nut out. That one didn't have it. Say a promising start. Well, now that start is promising once again. So let's see where this leads us down the road. If we can get down that king. Ooh. Okay. This one's gonna be tough. Let's hope we have some fightiness on this one. Hiding underneath these vines. Christmas stockings, you sometimes get some, like, unknown brand chocolate. Oh, triple kings again. This one's gonna be tough. Some unknown brand chocolate that's just kind of sitting in an old stocking that's been around for, like, 15 plus years. Who knows how long. And then, like, if you actually eat the chocolate, it has, like, this old taste to it. It still tastes like chocolate, but it just has this very unique taste on the, like, the back U of your tongue. So if this is the tip of your tongue, you taste it right here. And it's just very odd. And that pistachio, that group of pistachios, just reminded me of that. Very weird. Anyway. It's not looking too promising already. How could it after a triple kings to start? I'm just trying to get through this round to see if we have potential, and now it looks like we have potential. Alright. The only downside, of course, the two twos we have do not match with our two aces. But hey, that's no problem. Hopefully. Second. Are we done? triple sevens, triple kings. Nothing to do about that. And I'm not gonna lie, if you couldn't tell, that surprised me. But hey, a pretty good game to bounce back from our last king fiasco. Still two more to go to see if we can increase our win total. So let's check out what lurked beneath on our third game. Double eights. Double sixes, double aces, and double jacks. Quite a few doubles. All very important. Four shuffles, then we're off to go. Some pistachios. Sixes. Not too promising. Oh, wait a second. Thank you. I felt someone saying, idiot, that's a play. Something. Thank you. I was just thinking about what's the best card for us. Red 5, and we got it. But now, we're locked up with those 4s. Card for us is probably a red 7. You know what? Not probably. Definitely. Hit everyone for the fourth game, so let's do our double check, as there's nowhere for that jack. Something nasty, at least a triplet. Jacks. Ooh, this is already being nasty. Double aces. What will it be? Double twos as well. Double sevens. There's the triple, triple two, double queens. Triple sevens. Double fives. So ace to three. Ace two and three. At least doubles. One triple. Let's go for five. Until we meet again, my friend, I hope you have yourself a relaxing and peaceful remainder of your night, filled with many sweet dreams and an awesome tomorrow. And until next time, and as always, please...